then take the time to make dua. And I spent every single prayer, I asked Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to open my parents' heart to Islam.
Mm-hmm.
I didn't say make them Muslim. I said, please open their hearts to Islam. And the way that he opened their hearts, alhamdulillah, was first they were willing to listen.
Mm-hmm.
They accepted me. They started asking questions.
Oops,
it's okay. And then they accepted it and now they practice it. Alhamdulillah.
Alhamdulillah.
So making dua, practice, talking to other converts and their stories about how their families reacted or what strategies worked. Maybe we can, in the future, do a video about dawah to family.
Yeah.
And strategies that work or don't work.
I would also suggest, just because, like, now that I am Muslim, I still hold my parents in the highest esteem.